This is Deiram Jethmal Science College, one of the oldest educational institutions, located at the southern port city of Karachi. It was inaugurated in 1882 by the then governor of Bombay, Lord Ray. And these are the teachers who have walked out on their jobs and called for a strike across the Sindh province. Hundreds of teachers are protesting in several cities across Sindh province for the time scale notification for their promotion, which has not been notified despite many promises by the government of Sindh. They're also demanding better working conditions. Teachers in Sindh central areas also took to the streets to vent their anger over Tuesday's violence against protesting teachers in Karachi. Police used water cannons and baton charged the teachers of the Sindh Professors and Lecturers Association and arrested a number of people.
We are here because government of Sindh is in fact not implementing decisions made in several high level meetings, including time scale, implementation of time scale, which has already been implemented in most poor province of Pakistan, Balochistan. And we are demanding a time scale since long time. But despite a decision in principle, the government of Sindh is reluctant to implement it.
These lecturers regretted the crackdown on peaceful protests. They said they demand their legal rights, which are already acknowledged by the government, but it delayed in issuing notification.
We have been taken to streets forcefully. We are teachers, we are not supposed to come on the streets. We should be the most respectable fraction of the society. But unluckily or unfortunately, whatever you can term it as, we have not been given our rights. Since November, we have been protesting against them.
Out of 10,600 college teachers, only 6,500 college teachers are working and 3,500 vacancies are vacant. And there is a lot of pressure on the teachers.
Despite repeated attempts by Press TV, no one from the Sindh government was willing to comment. Pakistan, on one hand, has multiple systems of education which produce different social classes, and on the other hand, the public spending on education is the lowest in the region, which further marginalized the less privileged in the country. Muhammad Turi, Press TV, Karachi.